Once you plan all of your courses, you can click View Edit Schedule, where you will see Weekly Calendar View on the right, and this is where you will schedule your classes. On the left-hand side, you can see the classes that you have planned to register for, as well as the number of available times for the upcoming semester. You also have a couple icons on the left-hand side that I'll go over. By clicking the magnifying glass, you can search for classes by their CRN. The next icon includes your transaction history. This consists of your history of the classes you register for, classes you drop or withdraw from, and it will include notes to and from your Pathways advisor. You also have the option to use the Quick Scheduler. This will build different schedule options for you to choose from. The last icon is the Gear Shift icon. This will allow you to update your preferences. Here, you can select where you'd like to take classes. You can select one campus or multiple campuses, including FRCC Online and CCC Online. You can also block off times in which you are busy outside of school. This could be for a part-time job, childcare, or a commute. You'll just want to click Add New Time and then edit the time to when you are busy. Once you click Update Preferences, you should see those busy times reflected on the calendar view. Now that you've updated your preferences, you may see that the courses and available sections have updated. Now, let's schedule a section. You'll need to click on the course that you'd like to schedule. The courses are sorted by campuses and online. It will automatically show you the available sections for the selected course based on your updated preferences. On each section available, you can see when the section is offered, who is teaching this section, where it's offered, and how many seats are available. If you hover over the section, it'll show up on your calendar view to give you a good idea of what your weekly schedule will look like. You can also view sections that conflict with your preferences, and when you hover over a conflicting section, it'll give you the reason that it conflicts. You can also see sections that are currently full. When you're ready to schedule a section, you can either click and drag over to schedule that course, or you can click the menu bars to add section. Once that course is scheduled, you can see that it will populate on your weekly calendar as well as above the calendar. This is where it will also show you the length of that particular course. For example, the section occurs from January 21st to May 11th. Scheduled sections will also appear below the calendar view. This is also where you can unschedule sections by clicking the menu bars. If you are scheduling an online course, it'll show up above the weekly calendar view and listed below the calendar view. Once you have scheduled all of the courses you'd like to register for, you can simply click the register icon in the top right corner. This will instantly register you for your selected courses.